will put on the fridge para lumamig siya. And then after makaluto ako ng lunch, and then they eat together after they food and lunch. Ito po yung ibibigay ko na dessert nila. Ayan guys, thank you for watching. Ayan, it's mango float na po siya. Natural mango float with milk po.
Hello everyone! This is Joyce Vargas Vlog again.
Hi guys, this video I need to make natural mango float. Ibigasan mo natin yung mango float. Itong mango float natin guys, gagamit tayo ng natural na mango and milk, fresh milk po guys. So let's do it. Una, buksan natin, balatan natin ito. And mas madali po sa akin yung hinihiwa-hiwa ko siya ng ganito. And then after that, I use the spoon to take it out from the skin. Here na po siya guys. Ayan, natanggal ko na po siya dito sa skin. Hindi ko na po siya pinakita sa inyo kasi ang hirap po. Ngayon, next step, gagamitan po natin ng mixer. Ayan po. Ayan guys, nailagay na natin dito. So, we need to put milk. Ito po yung milk. Lagyan po natin mga half cup or 200, 1 cup, ganun. Ayan. Ayan na siya, guys. And then, ang gamitin po natin yung fruits. Totally stop natin and then do it again. Siya guys, is bakang float na siya and natural juice. So we need to put some more milk and mix again. Ayan na guys, it's already okay. So I need to pour on one pot. Ayan po guys, dapat ganito po kalapot. Ayan. Kaya tantyahin po natin guys kung how much milk or how much mango we put like that. So ayan na guys, I will put on the fridge para lumamig siya. And then after makaluto ako ng lunch, and then they eat together after they fold and lunch. Ito po yung ibibigay ko na dessert nila. Ayan guys, thank you for watching. Ayan, it's mango float na po siya. Natural mango float with milk po. Like a hell cut.